Hey everybody, John Shaw here with Lilly's Bridge Marina. We are offering winter storage and winterization. Our winterization packages include stabilizing your fuel. We're going to fog your engine, make sure you don't have any remnant fuel in your fuel lines or your carburetor. Also going to stabilize the ballast bags for your wakeboard boats with EPA friendly antifreeze, and also stabilize your water jackets inside your engine. We do offer pickup and delivery for everybody out on Tillery. So if you got a boat and you're done for the season, you need us to come pick it up for you. We can handle that. Okay, so if we get to a point of 24 degrees or a consistent 24-hour period under 32 degrees, you can have what's considered frost damage. So if there's water inside of your engine and that water has a chance to freeze, harden, and then expand, it can literally break the internal jackets in your engine. That's catastrophic. That's swapping an engine out if that happens. So we're in a climate where it's hit or miss. Some winters we'll get there, some winters we won't. For our prices that we have on winterization, it's worth your while to go ahead and get the process done to make sure you don't have that problem. Another issue is the fuel. So if fuel 90 octane or less sits longer than 30, 45 days, it starts to break down. If it's allowed to sit for months on end, especially inside of a carburetor or in the fuel lines on a fuel injected boat, you're going to have issues getting it to start back up come next season. If you use products like fuel stabilizers like Stabil, Seafoam, there's other great products out there, Marvel Mystery Oil. We opt for Stabil 365, which is supposed to last up to a year. So that stabilizes your fuel where you don't have those problems coming in the next season. All the fuel you purchased last year is still good to go for this year, and you're not going to have those starting issues of sitting there just turning your boat over and over and over and not getting any fire. Outboards, inboards, inboards, outboards, we can handle anything here. We can also handle anything as far as storage, as you can see. Anything from wakeboard boats, pontoons, stingrays, anything and everything on Tillery. Love to hear from you. Give us a call or otherwise visit one of our websites, lilliesbridgemarina.com or tilleryboatrental.com. Hey everybody, John Shaw with Lilly's Bridge Marina again. Just going to talk a little bit about dry storage. We are the premier dry storage facility on Lake Tillery. We can handle pontoons, wakeboard boats, ski boats, jet skis, you name it, we can take care of it for you. The convenience of dry storage is our biggest selling point. All you have to do is give us a phone call or use your smartphone app. Your boat's launched, ready and waiting for you. You go out, have a great day, don't have to worry about your trailer in the evening, you bring it right back to us, get off the boat and wave goodbye. everybody. John Shaw here with Lilly's Bridge Marina. It's a beautiful fall afternoon. I'm going to take one of our 2016 Bentleys out for a nice cruise. The lake is always open, especially when you get 20% off on boat rentals. Got Bluetooth speakers, bimini top, plush interior, ready to go out and have a good time. So this is a 2004 Monterey that we just serviced. Customer was complaining about poor performance. It was running fine, but just in its mid-range, it wasn't there. So we went into it, new distributor cap, rotor button, power steering fluid. It does have power steering on the boat. That helped out a lot with the handling. And an idler pulley. These are things that are gonna wear out over time. With boats, we only use them for 4 to 6 months out of the year. We like to think we can just get right back on it and run, and it's going to be fine for years to come. Boats are very well built. They will last for years, but you do need to do things like this to continue to have the performance you want and to protect your engine from any serious damage. You continue to run with poor performance, that's going to lead to something else down the road. So we got them all fixed up. See, trialed it this morning. He's good to go. Thank you. So welcome everybody. My name is John Shaw. I'm the general manager here at Lilly's Bridge Marina on Lake Tillery in beautiful Mount Gilead, North Carolina. We've been talking about winterizing boats and servicing boats. We also winterize and service jet skis as well. Anything from Sea-Doos to Yamahas, we can take care of your general services and your winterization. We also store jet skis here, discounted rate because it's a smaller vessel. If you do have problems that need the dealership's attention, we can get them to our local dealerships here. We have a good partnership with them. And otherwise, come pick your jet ski up from the dock and bring it back to you. So it's no hassle to you to get it in here and get it taken care of.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, John Shaw here with Lilly's Bridge Marina. The wait is almost over. River Wild on Tillery will be open for the 2017 season.